I see, I'm very close to Cleo.
Your son Tom.
Wait.
I actually hate you. Sorry, I've been smoking.
It just happened too fast.
Can I stop you?
Just this big brother. All housemates ensure their microphones are switched on and
get mine back. Chop, I'm so scared. I don't want Carol to go.
I just want to know. Have I done something
for you? No, not you haven't. You haven't.
Just snapped at me. I really love you, Daniel.
No, I think I just expected. To be honest, I just expected this. I get on with you. I get on with all the girls. I get on with you more than I do any of the boys. Even today, when I went, I don't like onions, I thought, why have I just said that? Even though I don't like onions, I thought, Carol went to me, there's no need to fucking snap like that. And I thought, do you know what? There's not. Because she's just cooked our dinner. I should be grateful that she's just cooked our dinner. And I am truly grateful that you cook for us, because otherwise we'd be having beans on toast every night. And seriously, you are such a nice lady. You are such a nice, beautiful girl.
You're right, babe. Come.
Just don't...
Mommy!
Do you know, I've just burst the eardrum there. It's one's gone.
Please don't patronise me.
Patronising is a wrong word, sweetie.
PM. It's been 29 minutes since it was announced that Carol will become the second housemate to be evicted from the Big Brother house.
Oh, hello there, I'm on. Look, I'm on, so you won't mind.
Cheering!
That's cheering.
Big Brother house, this is
Debbie.
Carol!
Yes!
Second person to be evicted from the Big Brother house. You have 30 seconds to say goodbye.
I love you. I love you too. You take care. Don't cry. Come on. Jermaine, we will talk.
I know.
Take care. I love you very much.
It is.
This is exciting.
We're all left. Yeah.
You be careful. Take care. Kiss.
Love you, Carol.
Be good.
Enjoy yourself.
I've been booed many times.
You won't get booed.
But only, huh?
You won't get booed.
Oh, I don't care. I don't care.
I know you don't care, but you won't get booed.
I mean, God, I don't understand any of this.
Journalists here are never liked. They're like anyone. Journalists, and Carol has a really tough job. If they're booing, it's not because they know her.
Well, you'll be fine.
No, it's up to us to go out and say how, when we go out, how fantastic she is. Danielle, get a grip, please. Come on. Anyway, she'll sit and talk to Davina and people will see for themselves what a good person she is. Come on.
Shilpa. Are you okay?
You're right, Shilpa.
No, she's not.
No, she's obviously not all right.
Well, you're the one that said to call sick with her. Why don't you go and make it all right, then?
I have tried to.
Carol asked me to tell you that, because she's scared of you.
That's just me being drunk.
Very nice to Shilpa.
That's just me, I did things.
Would I to make sure she's okay? Oh, sorry. Shilpa, come on.
Yeah?
We must remake this circle together.
No, no, no.
Carol wants us all to be.
It's me that's got
you know something? I'm someone who feels vibes, and I feel the vibe when it's negative.
So no, it's not negative from me, whatever.
I don't know. I don't know why I feel a negative vibe.
Vibe is a vibe of the unknown and the fear.
It was never like this before. I've loved you, I love Joe, and I will continue to love
you. I've just got
to know Jade. Jade doesn't want to speak to me, that's her problem. But I will always want to do the best.
Let's just sort this out now.
I come in, I talk to you. Some people you've gone on with more than you do others.
I'm not going to.
When you walk in there, I don't walk out of the room. When you go to say something, I don't cut over you.
If Jade doesn't want to speak to me, that is her thing. I didn't say she doesn't speak
to
me.
But why would you say that?
Because I notice it.
But I don't speak to you.
Because when I sat next to Danielle, you called Danielle then.
I don't like to speak. Please don't. Let's just reduce the volume
because I come from a place where people don't speak to me like that.
Please don't patronise me. Please don't patronise me.
Patronising is a wrong word, sweetie. Learn the dictionary, learn the vocabularies.
Ooh. What was that about?
All I heard was patronise. Know what the word means.
Oh, look down upon.
Yeah. Well, after this evening is a tough evening for everyone.
I know.
You know,
I'm sorry,
so be
I will not have somebody barking into my face and accept it. I have too much self-respect. Too much self-respect. So if somebody wants to talk to me in this house, please speak to me with respect. That's all I ask.
Sorry, have I not spoke to you
no,
with respect?
No, don't speak to me.
Let's try and sort this out now. You, I've known Jade for like a year.
Sweetheart, if Jade is looking after you, I'd be more than happy.
Everyone has to look after me.
Exactly. I will do my bit of looking after you. I will not stop looking after
and
you.
And then if I've said
no, I'll take a seat back. And every time you come to me, I'll take a seat back. It's not funny. I find it funny that you're upset. No, that isn't funny. I'm not upset anymore.
Do you see upset on my face?
Okay,
it's out of my system.
Right, okay.
It's out of my system. Once I've spoken about things, it's out of my system. I said to you, I was like, did I do something wrong, Danielle? Did I say there was a problem?
No, that's fine, but Jade, you've got to understand, Jade's one of my best mates.
It's all come from nothing.
I don't like this. I don't like arguments.
I honestly
love your friendship. If you think that I was against your friendship, I don't have anything.
I thought you were
I swear to anything that is dear to me in my life, I went in the toilet to ask her, did I do something wrong? And I asked you that because I thought I did something wrong
before that. You should know that you haven't done nothing wrong to me.
Yeah, I don't know that because I've never seen you behave like that.
I've known you for over a week. Shilpa, I felt like I had done something wrong and said
I thought I did something wrong, Danielle.
Honestly, I don't feel bad of you. I don't feel bad of anyone. I just felt like
I was just confused. I didn't understand.
Shilpa, first of all, you're dealing with a whole nother mentality. God. And listen, I keep telling you.
I have no idea where this is starting.
If she wants to disrespect herself, let her. Don't be concerned. Let her throw her legs up. Let her do whatever she want to do. I was uncomfortable because she was hanging all on me and said, but I'm just saying, if she want to disrespect herself, let her.
10:27 p.m. Danielle, Jade and Jack are in the lounge talking about Shilpa.
To be fair, she's a complete and utter wanker.
No, nobody likes her.
And I've said it 100 times and you know I have.
I never liked her
from the start.
Oh, I remember the kid. She's 31 years old. I thought she was my age.
No, older than you, Jade.
She's 31.
Cleo, Joe and Shilpa are in the toilet.
Why are you crying over someone who's had too much to drink? Listen.
Oi. We're not going to let anything bad happen to you.
Nothing bad is going to happen to you.
Nothing. No, you're not. No, you're not.
No, 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 no.
Is there another double bed?